here's our front squat for the day. Zach is showing us a nice, good front squat, nice tight positions all the way through. If you look at the top here, when he's holding this bar, you'll see that his elbows are driven up. He's trying to get those elbows as high as he can to keep that bar nice and snug on his shoulders. If you look at him from the front, you'll see that his hands are just outside of shoulder width, all right? So they're not in front of his shoulders, and they're not super far out to the side either. So right here, right outside of your shoulders. If you watch him do a squat from the front, watch his knees. So when you notice his knees stay in line with those toes, preferably the second to third toe, and then when he drags back up, those knees stay out, all right? Show us one where your knees cave in. Yeah, that's pretty nasty. I don't wanna see that. So I don't even want him to demo that, but just for future reference, you wanna make sure that those knees are driven out the whole time, all right? Focus is on the feet here. Your squat is driven always, always by your feet. So you wanna make sure you got good pressure into the ground with the front and the middle and the back of your foot, all right, your tripod foot. So as he lowers himself down, he's just gonna drive himself into the floor, and then to stand up, he's gonna drive himself away from the floor, controlling with those feet. Let's see one more from the side, and we'll take a look at that back angle. Now, the very first movement that he takes is he's gonna break at the hips, which means his knees are unlocked, his hips are back behind him a little bit, and his shoulders are out in front. A lot of times what we'll see is that this lower back begins to arch. Do a nice arch, there you go. So that's actually sticking your butt back but keeping your shoulders where they are. What we wanna do is let those hips go back and the shoulders go forward together so that this area right here stays nice and neutral. Maintain that the whole way down, even at the bottom, stay nice and tight, good neutral spine, and then stand up, same angle.